Well, it's definitely not cricket. Ryan's personality oozing out of that fun routine. He is a top lad, and both he and Brandy are always smiling. Didn't take long for him to get changed, did it? From traditional Yorkshire dress to silly mid-off. Ryan not stumped by the slaloms. And that was before getting into the alternating half-rotation jumps. So, did Ryan smash it out of the park, or was it a bit of a Yorkshire pudding? Jason.
Three.
Ashley.
4.5.
Jane.
3.5.
And Chris.
Four.
It's 15 out of 40.
15 out of 40, that's a bit of tough scoring.
That really is.
And that's as close as you can get to going over. Well, they loved it.
They are their own judge.
It's as close as it comes to going over without actually going over. You were very close. And you've fallen over more than anybody in the whole competition so far.
Yes, I have. On a regular basis.
What are your nicknames?
Slide Bottom.
Sore Bottom.
Sore Bottom.
Yeah.
Pretty much, yeah. My girlfriend's in the crowd with Slide Bottom on a T-shirt. Yeah, hence the name.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
How is the... I mean, there is a big height difference
between
the two.
Yeah, it's really challenging, this height difference. It's so hard for him to keep his body up because I'm so little.
But he's made huge improvements.
Yeah, yeah. He works really, really hard.
Yeah, I work hard. I've started from absolutely nothing. I couldn't stand up, literally, as you've seen on VT, so... I'm pretty proud of where I've come from.
OK, well, let's try and get some feedback on these scores, shall we? Ashley, let's come to you. 4.5, first of all.
My score comes from the fact that you have come so far. From where you started to where you are now, I didn't think it was going to be that good. I really didn't, if I'm being honest. And also, other scores I've given, you know, last week and what I've given so far, I feel that you deserve the 4.5. My criticism is that... I feel like you're a really fun guy, and I feel like the routine kind of had this element of forced fun about it. Like, you tried to choreograph in all of this, like, yeah, yeah. Just let the skating speak for itself and put yourself on top of it. Don't force it.
All right. Jane?
Yeah, Ryan, you have improved from when we first met, definitely.
Thank you.
For me, I think you still need to work on the basics. Your smile when you're skating, I love that. It's very infectious. And you do get into some ugly positions sometimes, and maybe that is the height difference, but you need to be able to work around that.
All right, Jason?
Well, Ryan, it looks like the eagle has landed on a bit of a turkey. And that's because, as Jane says, you know, you've been given some invaluable skating advice there, and until you improve on those basics, there's not a lot you're going to be able to do to improve on what I need you to.
Thank you. But it is week one, and that's what he's here to do. Chris?
Correct.
You know what? His mark for me went up tonight. I saw you in rehearsal. In my head, I was going 3.5. But tonight, you came out and you performed it. It looked like you were out there and you engaged and you were strong.